Well, TGIF, thank goodness it is Furry Friday. This is when we shine a spotlight on dogs who are ready and waiting to be adopted at the Tallahassee Animal Services Center. Now, you don't want to miss out on this little girl. Her name is Harlem, a one-year-old. She's a little shy at first, but she warms up in no time. She was surrendered to the shelter along with her siblings as their mother was going into the military. She's got impeccable house manners. She's house-trained and crate-trained. Now, if you do have a spot in your home and your heart for Harlem, you can visit him at the shelter this weekend, or you can find the link on our website, wctv.tv, to learn more about him.